You are most welcome, sir. The Chief of Defense Forces and the Senior Presidential Advisor on Special Operations.
The representative of the PS, senior officers, district leaders, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Time is not on our side.
Sawa ongoe bongo antete.
Time for the real thing, giving thanksgiving and the Honorable Jacob and his immediate family is here.
And we lift your name high, O God. This opening moment when before you the family of your son and servant, Honorable Jacob Oboth Oboth. We want to pray and also involve all other families.
Our Lord, you favored your slave brother Oboth Oboth by raising his ranks as you made him the MP of West Budama Central, and you greatly chose him to be the Minister for Defense of our beloved country. Ya Allah, oh Allah.
Tororo.
Habari yenu.
Mtie maberi.
Mko sawa? Nimefurahi sana kuwatembelea.
Poa uswagi bino.
Asante sana kuja wengi hivi.
Wala wengi bino kakonon.
Nawapenda sana. Honorable Oboth Oboth.
Jaduongi Oboth Oboth.
Today we gather here in the spirit of gratitude to Almighty God.
Nikono ni wachokereka iri rokichuni gifua ewere.
for the honor and the promotion he has given you as Minister of Defense of Uganda.
Giwari kadiduong mumini pakajatelme namatero minister makwako kwa Uganda.
On behalf of all those who serve in our great army, UPDF,
Inyingi jono, menyo majo chwayo, ame moan maduongi milongi UPDF,
I extend my congratulations to you on your appointment. Honorable Minister, in the few months we have worked together,
Jaduongi Minister, idwe mana okumocho kotichkanchel,
I have seen your commitment to the defense of our nation.
Acho kuneno miro kperini ikwako pinyma Uganda me.
I applaud you for that. I also applaud you for your flexibility.
Akabende amitufu ini bedo dhano meno manyalo bedo minyo wire kosa chore kisongo.
And accommodating methods of work.
Akakitma bendi bedo minyo idio chunyini kodi teach mitimo.
That is something that is very important and will help us with our work.
Akameno kimaduongswa akala konyo wangi teach mawatimo.
I also applaud you for your commitment to improve the welfare of our officers and men.
Jadong Minister, wabe wamito fo iswa tete chwayore kwa mabel mapajo lueny meng mawakwa mamajutio ilueny.
I believe with you as Minister, our military will achieve significant achievements.
Yokito nuango michi mabel swa
in our military capabilities.
Yeneno nikene watieko teach malueny mawatimo manyakare.
The modernization of our forces.
Wiro koordineno nikeni lwenyi owire maber.
And the fostering of crucial alliances regionally and internationally.
Koordinjiro riwro kanyachieli ikuondae meno mantie pak Afrika kodi woko mapinyme.
That ensure our nation's safety.
Akagino kido neno nike pinyma wanitie isiem.
Your efforts in securing international cooperation is commendable.
Ni maroperini mamitori wawane kode juu iloka obedo gimawari poketo kakare gifoj.
And I encourage you to continue building those bridges.
Aka mito ni iteri siluanyi mema medorito tindino igeti mutire.
One of your most important roles is to act as our political representative in government.
Tete kikechua yore government.
We are very sure you will represent the interests of the UPDF in cabinet and parliament very well.
Akawani gigeno ni lebedo minyi choro mito mapa ame e parliament kodi e government.
We do not expect any issues on that front with you as minister. So as we come together to give thanks to God for your appointment.
Kawabino kanyachiel for your were ri dimini pakajateli.
We also look to the future with hope and confidence.
Be wabedo minyo wanena yowange kodi gigeno manitie kakare.
That the foundations that we all lay, all of us in the Ministry of Defense,
msingi machango wachoko keto I ministry magwako kwa,
will continue to strengthen our nation's defense.
Lebedo minyo rido gwako pinyimawani kwa mjukuo.
For generations to come.
Akale medere ipimedrok mapin pakanitie.
I want in a special way to thank His Excellency the President.
Amito fuoyo ingermo kakare. President my Uganda.
General Yoweri Museveni.
Jaduongi Yoweri Museveni.
For appointing you as Minister of
Defense. Dimin paka ja minister makwoko kwa ipinyme.
You made a good choice.
Ako timodiera motire.
Aguero Sangala. Afonini Aguera Sangala Afonini Aguera Sangala Afonini. I want to thank God for the opportunity to serve as the Minister of Defense. I thank God for President Museveni in finding me suitable for that position.
Our special guest and all the leaders around, plus the people of Tororo, especially the people of West Budama Central constituency,
We want to thank His Excellency, the President of the Republic of Uganda.
Wamito for Jaduong Matelo Pinyma Uganda me.
General Yoweri Kaguta Museveni.
Jaduong General Yoweri Museveni.
For appointing our own Honorable Oboth Oboth.
Diwa goya domi miyo Jaduong Oboth Oboth Siluany.
As the Cabinet Minister. In particular for defense.
Miyo Gobido Minister. Ma.
Let us give more clap for that one.
No wagado maloyo kenyori wachino juwotane.
We have to thank His Excellency so much because I had Honorable Fono here saying that it is the first position here in Tororo, the first cabinet person. In Tororo here.
What if
can we clap for him again?
Wako wina domri president ropere omiyo one.
The chairperson LOC 1, when he came here,
Nigga watching in the minion chairman LOC 1 of Binuka,
he mentioned some points about the people who are claiming all those who are in the war. That is Lakwena war. No. But this son of yours, Honorable Both of Both,
plus
all these other members of Parliament, but now Honorable Both, who is heading them because he's always in the
cabinet,
has been presenting that issue every day. Every Monday we are in cabinet, he raises that point. As government, we are planning to compensate even those who have not yet been compensated. Since I am here to represent the Right Honorable Prime Minister,
Pakantie ka chunge ngato pa Prime Minister,
she said she loves you all. So Honorable Both of Both, this is 10 million from the Prime Minister,
my Prime Minister, the
Right Honorable Robin Anabanja.
Wako wina dhomjipadola, wako wina dhomjipadola.